we have a lot of cool studies on this now, I think. A recent study, also from this year, like a lot of this research is really new. They compared essentially pushdowns versus overhead tricep extensions in very similar, I think you used machines so that the exercise was overall like all the same. It was like dumbbell versus cable stuff. Not 100% sure on that, but I think it was well controlled. And they found that the overhead tricep extension resulted in not just more muscle growth in the long end of the triceps, which is exactly what I would have predicted, and the researchers also thought, based on this exactly everything we've been talking about, stretch-mediated hypertrophy. The long end of the triceps is a biarticular muscle. It's also active at the shoulder, like it helps the lats. The long end of the triceps is kind of a helper of the lats in extending the shoulder, pulling the arm down. And so if you bring the arm overhead, the elbow overhead, then you're stretching the long end. Now, I've seen some people say the triceps can't experience stretch-mediated hypertrophy. I wouldn't know why they couldn't. That's very speculative at this point. I don't see any reason, like we've seen stretch-mediated hypertrophy in many muscles now. I don't see a reason why the tricep wouldn't be able to do that. And a new study indeed found that the long head experiences greater growth. Interestingly, the other heads also grew more. And why that is, I won't be able to tell you. I don't think anybody currently can tell you that. But it might have something to do with, yeah, no, it's pretty much a mystery.